say? Who shall I see? And I say, I am here. Send me. I come from a land of death and misery. And I stood with the devil for so long. This one wanted travel documents to take his family someplace safe. And this one wanted malaria medicine for his sick child, and he tried to kill me for it. I cannot blame him. No! There is still work to do. We are not finished. You know what you must do. And I know what I must do. Ephesians 5:18. Do not get drunk with wine, for this is debauchery. But be filled with the Spirit.
Thank you. you'll ever find your body.
If we weren't so...
And the Lord said, who shall I send? And I said, I am here. Send me. I come from a land of death and misery. And I stood with the devil for so long. This one. This one wanted travel documents to take his family someplace safe. And this one wanted malaria medicine for his sick child, and he tried to kill me for it. I cannot blame him. No! There is still work to do. We are not finished. You know what you must do. And I know what I must do. Ephesians 5:18. Do not get drunk with wine, for this is debauchery. But be filled with the Spirit.
Thank you. I'm going to gut you from the inside out!
AJ, so good to see you.
You going somewhere?
It is finished. My work here is done, and now the Lord is calling me elsewhere.
Where to?
South America, I think. Or perhaps Cuba. Huh? There are still many sins for me to atone for. Thank you, AJ. Thank you for showing me that there are still true believers willing to do righteous work. It is a debt that will not be forgotten. I have left you something as a token of my gratitude. Mark 16, verse 15. And he said unto them, go forth into the world and proclaim the gospel to the whole of creation. Go forth now, AJ, and preach your own sermon.
What's this about bees?
Can you help me?
Thank you.
body for the animal!
I can't thank you enough for saving my bees.
Just doing my part.
The Royal Army had it wrong. Real gold isn't what's in the earth. Real gold is honey.